Hello, I'm Mateo Ruiz.
I'm Shane Santaga.
And I'm Graham Kastner.
And you're watching Jesus Channel.
Wait patiently, for in a few days you will be baptized by the Holy Spirit.
Matthias and Barnabas.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I choose you, Matthias.
What is that?
What's that? What?
Yabadoo, brabadoo, ba. Iba, palumpa, a sheep. Please help me.
Get up and walk. Your faith has healed you.
Forgive them, Lord, for they do not know what they are doing.
Here comes Ziggler, went for the finisher. Randy Orton countered.
Oh!
Somebody!
Don't be a Christian! Don't be a Christian! Don't be a Christian!
Yo, what up, my dude? Don't be a Christian!
Those Christians have really been getting on my nerves. We need to do something big about it.
Yeah, I want to go to Damascus in a couple of days to go persecute them. You want to come with me?
I mean, if you say so. Sounds good.
Hey! What you looking at?
What? No!
Why are you persecuting me?
Who are you?
I am Jesus who you are persecuting.
Help, I can't see anyone. Help.
Goodness gracious, we really need to get rid of those Christians. I might have an idea.
Been summoned by King Herod.
Here is James whom you've summoned.
Thank you. Because of your treason and your preaching of God, you have been condemned to death. You know what? I think I could get used to this. Bring Peter in!
Here is Peter.
Because of your treason, you will be put in jail until your fate be decided.
Peter, get up.
Who are you?
I'm an angel from God. Let's go.
Jesus is the way.
Hey, get out of here, you sinner.
Hey, it's that Saul fellow again.
Come to me to learn about Jesus.
Haven't you killed Christians?
I've changed my ways. Repent and be baptized, every one of you.
Aren't you Saul who's killing the Christians?
My name is Paul now, and I have changed my ways.
I don't know about that.
The people in Thessalonica need some encouragement. This might help.
I'm
Don't worry, but believe. He is alive.
Thank you for watching our Acts project.
We hope you learned a lot about the Book of Acts and really enjoyed it. Thank you.
Shane! Oh no!